When she got home, she found her dog just laying on top of the vacuum and riding around the house.